pretty sure Kudan probably knows a bit of Noctis, but the thing is, the animation you're not familiar with, so... I mean... You can't miss punishment because you're on the battery. The game kind of only came out for 4 days. Right, by the way, me versus LowHigh. I jab. Stop poking my face. Quick damage.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Oh, miss punishment. Oh, there's a lot of add-up damage here. Nice counter hit. Wall. Wall saved it.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
LowHigh. 50 damage from just over the kick. Jesus. Paul is very good at catching up with damage. Just land a few defis, a few shoulders, do good. Def combo! No! Combi videos just now.
Fight.
Nice backdash cancel on me. These girls are filling each other out. Spacing. Nice luck from me. More combo. Law mix-ups. Actually very on point. He's very patient. Very, very patient. He's a bit safer than this. Crunch.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Paul Phoenix. Sergei Dragunov. Get ready for the next battle.
LowHigh going to for Dragunov. Just
round
gonna be an interesting matchup. Dragunov can punish a lot of things so far. At the same time, Shroni is very familiar with this matchup. Players are pushing out. Oops. He got his first low parry. Nice. 40% 40% damage. He's trying to go for that full damage combo. With whiffs. He's trying to rely on movement and like backdash. Spacing. Trying to bait LowHigh to do a running too. Comeback from LowHigh.
Round two. Fight.
LowHigh also has impeccable movement. Yes, Dragunov does punish deficits for double punch.